Okay. Bye, boys. Further up into
to think the fallen built all this.
Sage spire.
The knowledge they must have needed.
Yeah.
Knowledge now lost.
Knowledge. Wisdom. Which way do I want to go? There we go. Yeah. Sorry, Dancing Steel, I want some upheaval in my life. Earth and Fury, Heat Wave, Wind Up. We got 1, 2, 3 regular attacks, and then 3 of like the, I guess, heavy attacks, whatever you want to call them.
If this is like every other fallen ruin, then there'll be a lift.
I want to make sure there's no other items that I might have missed. Yeah, just when a big circle, it looks like. Good thing I actually got more healing items. That really helps out. Yeah, that Sigma male boss battle really caught me off guard. Up and away we go. The lower ring. Guess we go this way.
Any idea what those are?
They seem to be containers of some sort. Or perhaps
cages. Like some sort of twisted menagerie. But why here?
I don't know, Jill. Why are they here? Fallen belt. And then they all break out of their cages all at once and attack me.
How many of these things are there?
Contaminant detected. Releasing subjects Alpha to Epsilon.
Wait, they're still alive.
But bunch of doggies.
15 centuries old.
Farewell.
Ah! firewall. Dragonette.
If they build this place to grow crystals, why imprison creatures here?
I need help, Torgal. Oh, this is where we get the weapons. Oh, shit. Okay, so those other weapons just don't really do much then. They're weak.
That device. It glows just like the doors.
Development log entry 680925. Mitogenic reactor trial successful. 23 units of grade 3C crystal produced. Moving forward, all seeds fabricated from inorganic material are to be replaced with Lazarus organic specimens.
Organic specimens.
I don't know what the fuck's going on right now. Help me, Torgal. Come on, Mega Flare, help me. Stay down.
Soil and stone. Ah!
Come to me, Efreet. Toggle. Level up. Cool. Nourishment built bit. No. Genji gloves. Yeah, I think I'll keep it like this for now. Boss time.
Can fly.
They fly now. Yeah, I am glad you're here.
Nice try. Too slow.
Come on, Omicron. There we go. Attack. Yeah, he's down for the count. Oh. Bombardment bit.
And that makes two.
Yes, but of how many?
Well, that depends on how determined they were to conceal their activities.
I'd say very determined.
This is all too easy. If the tower is in control, why not simply disable the lift? What are you suggesting, Joshua?
That it's hurting us.
entire landing. Fleet.
I wonder if any are still capable of flight.
Mid will want to see this.
Mid?
This looks like a good spot for a boss battle, but... that fucking giant crater. Oh, is that from, Phoenix fighting? Holy shit. Oh yeah, because we've been down there. I remember that. And fury. This place looks impressive and just massive. Holy shit. Just the scale of this game is impressive.
Anomalous activity detected in Hangar Bay. Mobilizing Aegis units.
We're being watched. Then let's show them what we're capable of.
Damn straight.
Nice try.
Hell yeah. There's an item over there. It's probably like a potion or something. Yeah, fuck it. That should be good. Yeah, great.
Transferring Sentry Prototype AM2 to Stasis Silo West.
The hell is that? I hope those crystals it's sporting are as worthless as the others.
Ew. Angra, mind you.
How is that even possible? Better not to think about it.
Over here!
Quick job. Holy shit. He's laughing at me. Why don't you stand there, guys? Attack. Judgment Bolt. Holy shit. This boss is making me a little nervous. Actually, these bosses. Sigma was tough too.
This one.
That was not good at all. Yeah. Give him everything you've got. Ah, damn. Oh, hurry. Come on, he's almost dead. Ooh. Ingra, my new slain.
Imagine an entire war fought with these things. The quantity of ether required to animate them all would be unfathomable. No wonder they were trying to manufacture their own crystals.
Unable to establish connection. Raising threat index.
Nah.
It seems we've made an impression. Perhaps the rest of the cages will open now. Don't tempt fate, Joshua. Forgive me, brother. They may not.
Okay. Take a little break and then I shall continue forth. Yeah, I heard this DLC wasn't supposed to be that long. So I think I'm actually nearing the end of it, which, I mean, not bad. Good, like 3 or 4 episodes for this DLC, so, but we'll see what happens. Take a little break and then see you in the next one. Bye-bye.